say hi to the fish.
Hi, boy and girl.
This is
I'm the tree. We can all be one part.
Jenna, look.
When you aren't wasteful with energy over the plot of cereal your mom or dad buy,
you
can help save the rainforest. We can all do our part to save the rainforest by practicing conservation. That means reuse, reduce, and recycle. Look around your home for some disposable items, like paper towel or plastic wrap. Try to imagine where they came from. Hold up the paper towel and imagine it's a tree. Look at a plastic bag and try to see it as oil, or even better, as a prehistoric dinosaur. Look at aluminum foil as a precious metal from underground. They seem a lot more important now, don't they? Well, they are. Now we can understand why it's so important to reuse, reduce, and recycle.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
two garlic breads between us all. Or three garlic breads.